Also happening today, a big homecoming at Camp Pendleton. We're waiting for the Marines and sailors with Special Purpose Marine Air Ground Task Force Crisis Response Central Command. How's that for a title? The group's coming home from a deployment in the Middle East. Service members took part in operations against ISIS in Iraq and Syria.